once you try to break a habit, try to break a habit.
Each and every year, millions of vehicles are bought to be used solely as a means to an end, the end being getting to and from work, the mall, or the grocery store, and the means being, say, a Toyota Highlander. It's not the quickest crossover, nor is it the best handling. In fact, it's not exciting at all. But those things don't matter even one iota to the Highlander's target buyer, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. Toyota's midsize crossover is a very sensible automobile, and Toyota is equally as sensible for providing a huge number of buyers with exactly what they want. Here's why the 2017 Toyota Highlander is better than ever before, why it will still be shunned by the enthusiast crowd, and why it will continue selling in droves. Toyota's latest take on the midsize crossover is attractive enough, but it's not going to stand out from the crowd. A new pyramid-shaped grille is the biggest change from previous Highlanders, and it joins new taillights to keep the 2017 model looking fresh. Big changes can be found in the Highlander's engine bay. A new 3.5-liter V6 puts out 295 horsepower and 263 pound-feet of torque. That's 25 more ponies and 15 more pounds to feet than before, and, while it's not as quick as a V6 EcoBoost Ford Explorer, you can feel the extra power from behind the wheel. Facelift models are still saddled with the old 2.7-liter 4-cylinder, which is probably best avoided. There's also a new 8-speed automatic transmission in the V6-equipped Highlander for 2017, replacing the old 6-speed unit. That helps eke out a bit more fuel economy from the big V6, which is rated at 21 miles per gallon in the city, 27 on the highway, and 23 combined for front-drive versions. Drop 1 mpg across the board if you choose all-wheel drive. We would suggest that buyers skip the $31,570 Highlander LE, the V6-powered LE Plus, at $37,460, is a more reasonable starting point. XLE models add about $3,000 to that price and benefit from leather seats and an 8.0-inch in-tune infotainment system with navigation. The gas-only range tops out at the $44,080 limited model.